I missed him.
Did you have a good run?
Except for the guy who spun right in front of me and raised so much dust I couldn't even see through it. I had to stop on the track,
really?
Wait for the dust to go by, and then drive around it.
What turn?
It was right before going up the hill.
Okay.
Crazy.
Two spins it right in front of you.
I think I got it on video too.
Let's see. Check it out. I can't believe what we have here in stock.
What?
The two covers that go on your...
You want I thought you were going to give them to me for free. Since I posted all those pictures.
I wish I could.
I'll probably do it. I'm just, you know...
Hey.
Focused on other things right now.
No worries. Just let me know whenever you're ready.
We have right.
How's the car doing?
Great.
Yeah,
it's fine. Awesome even.
Yeah. It was kind of funny. Walking around the paddock looking for cars that have our stuff to take pictures of and all that. Came across your car and I was like, oh, cool, it has our car. Yeah. I didn't remember for a second whose car it is.
Okay. You didn't have contact with the car in front of me, did you?
No, but damn, I had to completely stop. I couldn't see through the dust.
Oh, I was able to go where she was and the dust wasn't affecting me. But I didn't
completely. It spun out right in front of me.
And then I looked back
and
then
there's
and
this
like,
cloud of dust.
Shit.
I didn't even know where to go. So I completely stopped.
Now,
and then waited for the dust to go by. And then I went through.
Now, where was she in comparison to the dust that was bothering you?
In the middle of it.
Oh, she was?
Yeah.
Because I've been told go to where she's been. So.
No, she was stopped right in the middle of the track.
Oh, she had stopped. Oh, so. Yeah.
So it's a good thing I stopped. I'm not psychic. I can't see.
Right, yeah.
I don't have X-ray vision. I can't see through the dust.
I went where she started to spin, and that's where I went.
Yeah.
Because that's what I've been told, is go where they've been.
But could you actually see the track?
Yeah, but in a situation at Button Willow, I couldn't see the track, and Ryan kept saying, go where they've been. The dust is there for a reason. They're already gone from the dust.
Well,
that wouldn't have worked in your case.
No, I mean, she was right in front of me, but after the dust cleared.
Wow.
I wasn't. Looks like you guys had an exciting session.
Yeah, that's like the third spin right in front of me. I think I have this effect on people.
I've not had any spins. Well, you're pushing people. You know, you and I, it was like, do you want me to? And you have horsepower. Like I got 200 in mine, and I can't. You're geared. These are geared nicely. You know?
Here's my secret.
What?
I cheat.
What do you mean?
I mean, I put in 100 octane, and then I put in some kind of a flash on the
engine.
You flashed
engine. It, you fucker. I'm like, what the fuck? He's passing. He's 20.5, but I can't get past him. I mean, and it's just an ND, and it's like an old dude.
That's right. Hey, I worked to get this all. I'm not
then,
giving it up.
And then finally you said okay,
up
go.
From the pros right there.
Yeah. But then you were keeping up with me pretty good. You were right there.
Yeah. Which car are you?
The Mazda Spilton, Mazda Speed.
Oh, yeah. You and I were going back and forth.
I was ready for you to pass me again.